Hey YouTubers, it's the second day the redfin pickerel has been in the tank. The spots on them are tetra color granules. One landed on his face and he ate it. But these two right on his, well, where his head meets his body, have been there for about 15 minutes. So we're watching him closely. Really surprised he ate the granule. Maybe he's trainable, but I doubt it. He is a predator. Mr. Territorial is a little leery of him, with good reason. We'll see what comes of this interaction here. Mr. Sunfish, or whatever he is. He's too young to tell. He's testing him. Not a good idea. So I'm going to back away and make him more comfortable with his surroundings. Maybe he'll eat some of those granules lying on the bottom. Okay. Well. Staying his ground. Okay, he's back. He's thinking better of it. He's dying to get to that stuff on the bottom. Just fed that guy some flake food, but not a very big amount. So he's still wanting to feed, which is bringing him too close to the redfin pickerel. I don't think anything's gonna happen. The pickerel's gonna hold his ground. Unless the sunfish, whatever he is, gets a little too close and he's pushing it. I think that was a reaction to me and not the Mr. Sunfish or whatever. Okay, thanks for watching. Getting much better. out of him. He's not going to stop until he accepts every last piece and spits it back out. He's not used to that. First time he's ever had a granule. He's just making a bloody mess. The snails will get it. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye for now.